The special prosecutor would benefit most from an access to information law.
Right.
But also the public office holder code of conduct. That includes asset declaration, conflict of interest. Because a lot of the things that we don't do well in Ghana is dealing with unexplained wealth. People suddenly become wealthy. They build through three houses. And the next day, they are the church elder, they are the harvest chairman. We celebrate them.
Right.
Right? Mm. But we don't question where they got the money from. We are just happy to take the money. So for me, unexplained wealth, in other places, like in the UK, the CEO of the office would immediately be asking you questions if all of a sudden, based on your salary, you are now building a $100 million home.